I don't know. I'm working it out as I go.
I'm out.
After all, she is a Maharaja's daughter. A conquered one, but still. Her blood is royal. Besides, what better way to tame her insolence? It's not so bad for a woman to have a little spirit. It's a challenge!
Oh!
Come on. It can't be much further.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Watch out for spikes!
I'll start the story from here next time.